So let's talk about Broad Financial versus the other companies out there. I mean, there are other solutions.
Are there? I didn't know that.
There are other solutions, and yet, one of the challenges that at least that I've heard personally myself in many companies, the more that you have in your retirement account, the more your fees are on an annual basis. And Broad Financial operates a little bit differently. Talk about that.
Right. So those are called asset-based fees. And that's the other reason, one of the other common reasons that people are calling us up after they've already been with somebody else. Or sometimes they're researching and they don't yet know what an asset-based fee is. An asset-based fee means that the company is charging you depending on how much of your money you're giving to them or that they're holding. And in essence, the more money you make, the more you're paying them, and that's in a sense, it's a penalty. And we've had people that have small accounts, and we've had people that have millions and millions of dollars of accounts, and when asset-based fees could eat up a large percentage of that. Broad Financial and Madison Trust, neither company charges any asset-based fees. If you have a dollar, $1,000, a million, $100 million, $1 billion, it's the same flat fees to start up, same flat fees to keep on going, and you know that's a tremendous difference maker for so many people that are in the field looking for it.